Week 2, Thursday, Evening Prayer.
O God, come to our assistance.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
World without end. Amen. Alleluia.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see our God. The secret of the Lord is theirs. Their soul is Christ's abode. The Lord who left the heavens, our life and peace to bring, to dwell in lowliness with men, their pattern and their king. Still to the lowly soul, he does himself impart, and for his dwelling and his throne, chooses the pure in heart. Lord, we thy presence seek. May ours this blessing be. Give us a pure and lowly heart, a temple fit for thee. Psalm 72. I will make you the light of the nations, to bring my salvation to the ends of the earth. O God, give your judgment to the king, to a king's son your justice, that he may judge your people in justice, and your poor in right judgment. May the mountains bring forth peace for the people, and the hills justice. May he defend the poor of the people, and save the children of the needy, and crush the oppressor. He shall endure like the sun and the moon, from age to age. He shall descend like rain on the meadow, like raindrops on the earth. In his days justice shall flourish, and peace till the moon fails. He shall rule from sea to sea, from the great river to earth's bounds. Before him his enemies shall fall, his foes lick the dust. The kings of Tarsus and the sea coast shall pay him tribute. The kings of Sheba and Seba shall bring him gifts. Before him all kings shall fall prostrate. All nations shall serve him. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. I will make you the light of the nations, to bring my salvation to the ends of the earth. The Lord will save the poor from oppression, he will rescue their lives. For he shall save the poor when they cry, and the needy who are helpless. He will have pity on the weak, and save the lives of the poor. From oppression he will rescue their lives. To him their blood is dear. Long may he live. May the gold of Sheba be given him. They shall pray for him without ceasing, and bless him all the day. May corn be abundant in the land, to the peaks of the mountains. May its fruits rustle like Lebanon. May men flourish in the cities like grass on the earth. May his name be blessed forever and endure like the sun. Every tribe shall be blessed in him. All nations bless his name. Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, who alone works wonders. Ever blessed his glorious name. Let his glory fill the earth. Amen. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Lord will save the poor. From oppression He will rescue their lives. Canticle from the book of Revelation, chapter 11, verses 17 to 18, chapter 12, verses 10b to 12a. Victory and empire have now been won by our God. We give thanks to you, Lord God Almighty, who are and who were, that you have taken your great power and begun to reign. The nations raged, but your wrath came, and the time for the dead to be judged, for rewarding your servants, the prophets and saints, and those who fear your name, both small and great. Now the salvation and the power and the kingdom of our God and the authority of his Christ have come. For the accuser of our brethren has been thrown down, who accuses them day and night before our God. And they have conquered him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, for they loved not their lives even unto death. Rejoice then, O heaven, and you that dwell therein. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Victory and empire have now been won by our God. A reading from the first letter of St. Peter, chapter 1, verses 22 to 23. You have been obedient to the truth and purified your souls until you can love like brothers in sincerity. Let your love for each other be real and from a pure heart. Your new birth was not from any mortal seed, but from the everlasting word of the living and eternal God, the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where he gives me repose. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. The Lord has satisfied and filled with good things those who hungered for justice. My soul glorifies the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. He looks on his servant in her lowliness. Henceforth, all ages will call me blessed. The Almighty works marvels for me. Holy his name. His mercy is from age to age on those who fear him. He puts forth his arm in strength and scatters the proud-hearted. He casts the mighty from their thrones and raises the lowly. He fills the starving with good things, sends the rich away empty. He protects Israel, his servant, remembering his mercy, the mercy promised to our fathers, to Abraham and his sons forever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Lord has satisfied and filled with good things those who hungered for justice. Intercessions. Let us lift up our hearts in thankfulness to God our Father, who has blessed us in Christ with every spiritual gift. Lord, bless your people. Father, look on the Pope, our bishops, and all Christian leaders. Sustain their faith, their love, and their courage. Almighty God, we pray for our country. May it promote justice and brotherhood in the world. We pray for all who live the Christian life. Father, look on them with kindness and see in them the face of your beloved Son. Remember those who have consecrated themselves to serve you in the religious life. Enrich them in their poverty. Love them in their chastity. Lighten their hearts in obedience to you. Give rest to those who have died in Christ, for with you there is mercy and fullness of redemption. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. We beseech your mercy, Lord, as we offer you this evening praise. Keep our hearts always engaged in meditating on your law, and grant us the light and reward of eternal life. We make our prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. The Lord bless us and keep us from all evil and bring us to everlasting life. Amen.